Yo, what's up, guys? It's John, and today we have a brand new video. Today is another Fortnite video where we're looking for the new minigun that just came out, and that's why they cut down the servers yesterday at like 1, including the team. I've already got the legendary and the rare one, but I haven't been able to shoot it because either I got killed immediately after I touched it, or... Okay. It's really hard to find it. I'm gonna have a really good basketball game soon. I had a championship game last night. I don't really want to talk about it. Didn't have the best ending on my part. I wouldn't know if the outcome didn't come as I would love it to have been. But I just think the game was kind of dumb by the people who hosted it. It's not good hosted at all. Kind of like rubbed it in their face that we lost. So, yeah, if anyone of my grades watching this, yes, we did lose. Yes, man. You're going to see my reaction. Oh my god, I found the minigun! Yes! And it actually has bullets and a slug. Guys, I have it.
Oh my gosh!
I don't know how I'm going to film this, guys, but look at it. It's beautiful. This is the first time. I don't know how many of you have set the camera, guys. Leave a comment if you guys can see this. You can? Okay, good. Dude, I have the freaking minigun, guys. So this is gonna be like titled minigun video. And if it's bad quality, I'm sorry, guys. Because like, I'm not the biggest YouTuber. But for my birthday, I'm asking for a Canon G7 Acro camera. So I can upload, edit my videos, and just make my videos 10 times better. And in this place, I remember there was a chest up there. So if we can get some more wood, we'll be Gucci. Hey, Dad! I had the minigun. That's what happened. I died. So this video will be going up today. It was really bad. So.